In this next video, you're going to take a look at the color background tab on the bottom of the tabs in the TriCaster's live production interface. We've looked, you know, if you haven't looked yet at the DDR or the text, those are in separate tutorials. Be sure to take a look at them. And now I'm going to explore in this tutorial color background. The color background is simply a background that you can use to layer or have in a monitor. An effect. You know, depending on the color you're using, you can go horizontal, vertical, solid, or four-cornered for your background mode. What that basically means is that the shading will take place and you can really move how the color is taking place in a certain spot of that corner. So here we have four different corners. I could change the corner here to look a little bit more purple, and maybe I'll call this one a little pink, and I'll call this one a little maybe red. And now I have my own beautiful background that I've created and customized. It's really a great tool to use, again, allowing students to be really creative if they want to. So background is this location here on the live bus, the effects bus, and the preview bus. So to take it, you would put it in or offline. You could also preset, which is creating something to store. So what I just did, I lost. But if I stored it in a preset, it would always look like that. Whenever I hit number one, I'll be using that pre-made background. And that's about it for the color backgrounds. You can enjoy the rest of the tutorials and choose something else that you want to learn about the TriCaster. Thank you.